their books into the church office as soon as possible so the audit committee can look at them. If you have any questions, please call the office. There will be an ice cream social at Fairmount City Church on February 11th from 2 to 4 p.m. The co-op is invited. Lenten Bible study will begin on Wednesday, February 21st at Oak Ridge beginning at 7 p.m. If you would like a book, let Pastor Cindy know by February 11th. Redbank Valley United Methodist Ministry Lenten services will be held on Sundays at 6 p.m., but the first one will be held on February 14th, Ash Wednesday at 7 p.m. A trip to Mission Central will be on February 25th and 26th. Contact Judy Smock if you are interested in this mission. There's a correction to her number in the bulletin. It is 814, not 817. There will be a Church Association Bible School meeting on Tuesday, February 20th at 7 p.m. here. And in the back of your bulletin, remember that there are Bible studies. There's a ministry team meeting at Oak Ridge on February 6th at 7 p.m. There are practices on Wednesday. On February 8th, the United Methodist Women are visiting Judy Williams' home. If you're planning to attend, please call Judy by February 5th. Trustees are meeting on February 12th at 7 p.m., and there's a dollar dinner from 4 to 6 p.m. on February 15th. There's also, on February 18th, there will also be a youth brunch for lunch after the service. Everyone is invited. Trustees are meeting at 2 o'clock, not 7 o'clock. And are there any other announcements?
Visitation tomorrow night for Monday night Bible study.
There's visitation tomorrow night for Monday night Bible study.
There's also going to be a Latin Bible study at South Temple House. It'll be on Thursday morning, probably the day after Ash Wednesday, I suppose. So if anybody's interested, let Cindy know if you're going to it'll be the same book as the study of Oak Ridge.
The RBCA Latin service will be next Wednesday at noon at the Temple Church Club.
Repeat up there.
RBCA Latin service next Wednesday at noon, Oakland Church of God.
So at Oakland Church of God, there's a Latin service. At noon.
The Wednesday luncheon Lenten services begin next Wednesday, and the first one's at the Oakland Church of God.
Right.
There's an ice cream social at New Salem this afternoon. It's from 2 to 4. And our first hymn is 3008. Yeah. And the green hymnal.
I'm
worship. Great is our God and abundant in power, with wisdom beyond our understanding.
Great is the Lord, how good it is to sing praises to him.
It is God who numbers all the stars and gives each of them a name.
Yet he mends and heals the brokenhearted and binds up all their wounds.
May the grace of the Lord Jesus Christ, the love of God, and the fellowship of the Holy Spirit be with you all.
Now for the prayer of thanksgiving.
O Lord, you have indeed carried me on your wings. By your mercy, you have delivered me from sin and death. You have set me free from their bondage. Once I was a slave, but now I am free to be your servant. Thank you, Lord, even as I seek to live faithfully as a child of the new covenant. Help me to live each day by your ride on your wings as you guide and empower me to serve you in
Thank you.
Now comes the time when we can lift up our joys and our concerns to the God who's always listening and will answer our prayers. I have from the Acts class a list here. Josie Schreckengoss, Alan Delp, Naomi Sheehan, Gloria Sullivan, our pastors, our country, our government, Dave Green, the homeless, Johnny Kellerman Jr., Barb Lovell, Barb and Lum Adams, broken families, lost children,